Hello everyone, today we will discuss the exercise 2.2 of class 9 which is from R.D. Sharma and question number 2 of this exercise. So today we will discuss the second part of this question, okay? So let's start. According to our exponent rule, this will become a to the power 1 by n. So this will become 32 to the power minus 3 and to the power 1 by 5, okay? Now, according to our exponent rule, a to the power m to the power n is equal to a to the power m into n. So, 32 the power minus 3 into 1 by 5. Okay? Now, अब हमारी 32 की power क्या होगी? 32 to the power minus 3 by 5. Because ये negative में है, so we can write down this like 1 divided by 32 to the power 3 by 5. Now, if we multiply 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, 2 2's are 4, 2's are 8, 2's are 16, 2's are 32. तो हमारा 32 आता है. तो हम 32 को कैसे ले सकते हैं? 2 to the power 5 divided by 3 by 5. 3 by 5, okay? Now, again our exponent rule. According to our exponent rule, m into n हो जाएगा, तो हमारा अब ये क्या हो जाएगा? 1 divided by 2, 5 into 3 by 5. 5 से 5 हमारा cancel out हो गया, तब हमारी 2 to the power कितनी हो गई है? 3. So, 1 divided by 2 to the power 3, which is equal to 1 divided by 2 into 2 into 2, अगर हम 3 बार करते हैं, तो 1 divided by 8. So, this is our answer of question number 2.